What's up, guys? Welcome back. Long time no see. Here we are again. Star Wars Challenge. Stage 1 out of 3. Deal damage with a lightsaber. 100. Stage 1 out of 3. Raise your banner to capture TIE fighter crash sites and block damage with a lightsaber. First order stormtrooper elimination with a lightsaber or from beyond 100 meter. So, and the last one, you have to deal damage with the first order blaster rifle. It's good thing is the blaster rifle counts as assault rifle also for the last challenges that we opened. If you opened really the prestige challenges, very interesting. So this is one of the locations, how to do it, how to capture the flag. Well, you can do it relatively easily near dirty docks. We were third parting right now because the other team was shooting from the other side, as you will see from the steamy. But let's go. Use the zipline, stay on the zipline as long as you can. Good position for dealing damage to the stormtroopers from beyond 100 meter. But keep in mind that if you land here, you are less than 100 meter away, so you have to be on the zipline. Jump down when you finish. Good thing is to do with a teammate in duos or squads. Duos maybe the easiest way to do. It doesn't matter who captures the flag, it counts for both of you. So put of course the party assist on for dealing damage or something else. Next location, we prefer this location, really. This is the mountain location near the Slurpy Swamps. So this is the Ego outpost on the hill. Let's go down there. You will also see we got lucky dealing damage with the stormtroopers, and I found the lightsaber. So, 2-in-1. 2-in-1. Just what we can say. 2-in-1. So, you have here some ammo, some weapons, some chests. You can see Maximara is pushing them from the road. It's 100 meters away, dealing damage to them and eliminating the stormtroopers, doing the other challenge while we are taking the flag. Of course, party assist is on dealing damage to stormtroopers. You will see the lightsaber right now. Pick it up. Come behind. If you sneak, if you crouch, you can easily come from behind to the stormtrooper. When you eliminate the stormtrooper, you can go and raise your banner. Pink Tiger rules, as always. And the last thing, we were running toward the zone near the holy hedges. Nobody check, always check the crashing sites, because sometimes just nobody raised the flag, so you can raise your banner, not the flag, but it's the same. Thanks guys for watching. Stay with us in the next video. Next videos to come. Get ready. New Year's coming. It's going to be interesting. Thanks once again, and share the love, guys. Share the love.